Have I ever bought a painting? Yes, even though I grew up with a father who's a painter, so I grew up with the arts.
Uh-huh.
I never really had to buy a painting. But yes, I have more of folk art. It's such an intangible thing. A painting has to speak to you. You don't know why, but sometimes the work of art attracts you.
Okay.
It could be the form, it could be the color, it could be the state of mind you're in. And yes, you connect anywhere.